Hi, you're Juliana, the world-renowned painter. Can you tell us a little bit about yourself? Like, what style of painting are you specializing in? Yes.
In terms of technique, I do different things. Digital painting, acrylic, oil, everything. Drawing. Mix up with what I did before, try and do different ways to do that, because that is, I think, what creativity is about, right? Trying new things. So I work with in different techniques. I do book illustrations, the covers, paintings. Recently I worked on a project, well-known project, American Girl. You know, the series of books and toys and clothing for little girls. And I did book covers for them.
I've noticed that many of your paintings are focusing on human face. Do you have a fascination over human face?
Yes, I think human face can tell story. For example, I was never interested in drawing, just realistically drawing flowers or something like that, because I don't see story there. I just see beautiful
many emotions.
They have emotions. They have very interesting mind. And every person is so different from the others. We all are unique. So every person is a unique story. And you can show it through their eyes, their face expression. And some other symbolic details. Like
yes. So can you tell us a little bit about your earlier work from yesterday? You did this here.
This is, I call it float.
A float.
Okay. Yes. I think this is something about memory. Imagine when sometimes you are not fall asleep, but you are not awake. You are standing in between, and you start to remember and some different and sometimes strange things come up and get into your mind. So it's some mix of your memory.
So the little girl in red dress, she is the fantasy of the sleeping, half asleep girl, woman.
Yeah, and probably she is
The painting she's working on now. Can you tell us a little bit about what you'll be drawing or painting? Human mind. It's also about human mind. Okay, it's work in process, so we'll check with Juliana a little later. Just the beginning.
It's the first layer. I work